Hi guys, welcome back to Workers and Resources Soviet Republic, episode 31. This is the episode where we are actually going to fix the fact that our roads are not being plowed. Well, being half plowed. And let's press play to show you they are not doing a thing. And we're going to fix it today. How, you ask? We're going to build a farm. Okay, let's go. Because the last episode we are having our fuel. Our oil being used for our power plant, and the power plant is functioning pretty well. I see that we are out of oil, so we need to think about that probably, because no oil means no electricity now, and we are exporting where, oh, and there's also no oil coming our way. Okay, that's nice. No vehicles are coming. So how quick are you using oil? Oh, that's manageable, I think. So what vehicles? No, not here, not here, here. You're talking of here. So two. Oh yes, and the third one we imported. We bought one. At the end of last episode, so we have also one extra vehicle coming our way. New vehicle. Where are you now? Still there. Still going 54. Yeah, but you're going into the 38 zone, which is here. Okay, so I'm going to hit pause. Why? Because we're going into farming. And for that, I want the farm to be finished before March the 10th, so that we can have our first crops in July. And so I'm going to build the farm area on post. That is what we're going to do today. What we're also going to do is I want to up the creation of this plant. And for that we need rubles and not dollars. Yes, we can spend a lot of our dollars on candies and things like this, but that kind of makes you fat, I think. So not here. Here we're going to say only export like 1.80, and export the most again here. No, here. Export everything you can here. So we are creating 10 megawatts. No, we can export everything. Sorry, it's an 18 megawatt line. I'm messing up a bit. Don't export here. Okay. So now you are hopefully going quicker. Okay. That being said, how much steel do we have? We have 57 tons. And what do we need here, steel-wise? 45. Let's pray on pause. Shall I create another pipeline here? I think that would be nice. That would be two, because this creates fuel, which has to add to here. So that's also going to be a lot of... Or am I saving the money for the farm? Yeah, I'm doing the latter, I think. So we're not creating any pipelines yet, because the oil has to go from here into... Where's the connection? Into there. Probably going to need a pump as well. Yeah, I'm definitely going to want a pump, because then we have excess storage. And from here, we have to add to there, so that the fuel can be pumped into here. But now I'm going to do this with buses, I think, with oil buses. Okay, so what I want to do first, I'm still on post. Just give me everything you have, and have these buses and cranes probably assigned. Okay, then you can do your thing. Yes, and then I want to plan. Oh yes, I want to assign you as well, because I forgot that last episode. So you can have the cranes too. And you, do you have any from outside? Nobody. And maybe also the excavators. Where are you? Why are you not assigned to the groundwork? that would be way easier, I think. So, assign you to the first group. And then... So, activators, excellent. Okay. So, for the farm area. I think it's a great idea to start that. And not only create food, but also meat and alcohol. And clothes I will do at another stage, because for that we need fabrics, which we can import. We already researched chemicals, I believe. Where's my uni? Yes, here. Yeah, we already... No, well, I can... Where would chemicals be? Electronics. Chemicals. Yes, we can create a chemical plant and a plastics factory. Excellent. And so, but that would be a little bit too much, I think. And what I want to do, I'm aiming for the farm to be finished on March 10th and the storage to be hopefully somewhere in June. So when we can, how do you say this? Getting the crops, the harvest, the crops, that we can store it somewhere, and all the factories. I'm thinking, I already did a little setup in my own time. I'm thinking of creating the storage and the factories around it here, so it's not too far away from the city. And having the farm area like here, because there's lots of space here. And getting the crops using, getting the harvest using distribution offices. And I was also looking at the farm sizes. There are three sizes now, small, medium and big. Well, either medium or big or large. But the difference in a large, I have 30 parking spots for vehicles and cost 61 tons of steel. And for 12 parking spots, I paying 39 tons of steel. So this is way more cost efficient. So I'm thinking of creating a large farm with more vehicles, because the distance is also getting bigger then. Okay, and I'm not going to build in this ugly, ugly white, because I can't see anything. It is also a reason why I'm building on post. So I'm going to remove the snow here, so we can have some better building opportunities. And that's also why for now I am building on post. So go away. Are you the biggest? Go away. Go away. Okay. So, and this I will probably do later for the assignment of fields and things like this. Well, now is later, apparently. Okay. So that's a little bit better for the eye, I think. Okay. Okay. So F1, and let's zoom you in. And I want to use the grid, to be honest, because I like that much better. So having the production area somewhere here, I think the farm somewhere here. And now this road is being plowed, apparently. It's very random, and also not everything is plowed. It's very random. But I think if we are creating our production area here, creating a node here, and our farm somewhere here, that this will be fixed. I hope. I don't have any excavators here or bulldozers. So, okay. The farm somewhere in the center here, and like close to this snow plowing road would be nice, I think. And what we have to begin with is just creating an transformer here, or so how do you call this again? A transformer, yeah. There, I want this one in between. So we have to kind of cancel our, maybe here. Yeah, because we need energy. We need energy here. You can have a farm with a windmill, for instance. But that is an option, because we are not... okay, whole sentence. If you have a farm and you only use a windmill for energy, what happens is whenever the harvest is being loaded into the farm, the loading phase stops when you don't have energy. But in this case, I'm only needing the fuel distribution of trucks to deliver fuel to the farm, and that can be done with only wind energy. So I think I'm going to build a wind energy farm. Let's do some sustainable stuff here. Okay, I am building on pause because otherwise this will get white again, and I don't like white snow. Let's build you like so, and build you like so. And have a farm, the big one. Okay, you. Mirror you and do something like this. Yes. This would be fine. Look, note like so, and then I want to go away. Well, here's my mouse. Then I want to build this. Can you please help me a bit? Okay. Upgrade you. And at the groundworks. And say to the farm, just do your thing, Arma. And have the other busts and cranes aside. No, not this one actually. I wanted the big busts and cranes to be assigned. Busts and cranes, you are not assigned here. So, hulls, mixers, groundworks. Yes, yes, oh sorry. And set your priority on high. Okay. Then what I would like to do is add a windmill. Where are you? Here? Yes. Small would be fine. 6 tons of steel. On the opposite side here? Because you can also then supply to the... how you say this? Like so. To the technical service, who don't do anything, so why would you want why would you need power for that? Okay, sign groundwork mixers and holes or excavators as well, and well, you can go there. Okay, you are also a higher priority. So okay, farms built. Done. No, we are going to press play now, because I want to have some progress here. The farm has the biggest priority. What priority are you? Medium. Okay. So I'm going to look into the comments first a little bit, and then we are going to build our area. Well, maybe since this is black now, sandy, I can also create some... some of the roads and some of the... Yeah. Let's create that. Oh. Let's not. Probably. Here then. Okay. No, that's not the intention, to be honest. If I... how would I do that? Because you're already assigned. This will stay 2 pieces, right? Yes. So we need to remove the whole road then, probably. Remove you. Okay. Then plan again. Here. Are you going? Yeah. Okay. Like so. And probably... Here I can see. Go away. Maybe I should kind of measure out how the fields would fit best. Maybe not. Let's call it organic farming. Okay. Fields. Big fields. RRR. Something like so. No, I need to do it again, sorry. I need to have some kind of organization. Okay. Zoom in and put you there. What am I going to do? I want a half of room so we can build some trees there. Oh, that's the road talking. Are you? Oh yeah. So here's, and then here. Something like here. And here. No, because of the temporary road, but we can put it in later, right? Okay, other way around. RR. Turn us around. Well, this is, well, it's not a full field, but okay. Closer then, probably, and we are not, it starts, how do you see there, how do I see where, there, you see the yellow dots? Is the, is this in the sense? I don't think so. But I'm still going to create it. It's a lot of space, maybe. Maybe I should have put it closer. Yeah, I think I should actually. I should have. Maybe I will. Yes, I'm going to replace the ones here. Okay. Part of the planning. Go away. RR. Zoom in. Turn you around. Go, go, go. Oh, come on. Did I have too much coffee today? Maybe. Okay. That's the first line. And I haven't planned for a road, which probably will go here. So this will have to move as well. Because, or I'm going to go like this and have a parallel road. I think that will be better an option. So, okay. Oh, there's a road here. Go away. You were not invited. So, where is the field? Here. I don't want you to snap, please. F4, maybe. W. And remove you. Yeah, I'm going to connect you so we can build this. Okay. So here we have... We don't have the other side of the fields. We are going to go further. F4. Okay. We are going to need more dumpers. So, how are we going to do this? Probably... Where do I have... Starting from here-ish. So, here. Let's create a road here. So I know where the field should begin. Okay. Farm fields! You. Zoom out a bit. Nah, this is not big enough anymore. So probably creating a field here. Remove you first. Remove the road first. Okay, could you please remove? Oh, thank you. So nice. Here. Going like this. And then having built like so, probably. Yeah, I'm going to need to remove more of the road. Why are you not removing? Because I've invented an extra node. Okay. Again, still playing on pause. Big field. A little. The upper left corner is going to be. Do I create a small field here? I don't think so, because a tractor has to travel quite some time in order to get here. So I don't want to have small fields here. I don't think it's worth it. So here, I am afraid I'm going to delete the last. So a little bit. Don't you want to? Really? When? Oh yeah, because this is the front of the field. Yeah. So. Great. No. Really? So I'm going to lose a little bit of these fields. But, we're going to go like so. I need more space. I need some room. Oh, wrong zoom out. Okay. It's not symmetrical now. Do we care? No, we don't. We do actually. But we're pretending we don't. This is great. And then you can connect. Don't try to. Like so. But I'm not connecting. Okay. We need to go this way as well. Where am I now? This is our creation of the... I don't think we're going to use this area, but I want to have a field. Oops. Here. And how much? It's half a field. Not even half a field. No. Turn you around. Have enough room for a road there. Turn you like here. How am I doing here? Still good. Okay. Finish this road. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4 roads we are creating now. And so, how many fields? One-ish? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And then we can go on the other area. But I can create that later, I think. So, let's start constructing the roads. Have the temporary... Say to the groundworks, get you started now, and we need priorities. Medium, 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 high, and you are also high priority. Yes, okay, and you are also high. Any vehicles coming? What am I going to do? We have 34,000 now, right? I'm going to add a flatbed here. Oh, I'm playing. Yep. Purchase. Flatbed. What is it again? Oh, open hole, I mean. Total view. And I also probably would want an extra bulldozer. And I'm realizing I should have bought those at the border. Could have. I don't think I could have transferred them to here. What am I going to do? Hold on. I want to get a road depot here. Vehicle depot. Where are you? Depot, you turn you around like so. Yes, and say to you, go there. And is my flatbed coming, or are you on here? You. Okay. Hurry up. We're still creating you. Hold on. Go to there. No. Stop doing this. Go to there. Hold on. Okay. You go. Then I'm going to say, go to your new depot. Where are you? I again. Here, right? There. Do we need extra dumpers? Maybe, maybe. Maybe we can buy 2 dumpers. We can... oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. 1, 2 dumpers. We don't have to watch our money as close, because that, that mainly had to do with the power which we are creating now. So, the farm area, let's press F1 off, is being built. I want to make sure that that's our vehicles coming in this direction. Yes, excellent. So, the first setup is here. And then later in this episode, we're going to make the production area. I wanted to get into the comments for a bit. And there were a lot, which was so nice. Adam said, he said, my mistake. I completely forgot that you cut the other line. That was about the water and the sewage, which I was, I think I was placing this building. And I said, there's no water and sewage because these were not connected anymore. They are connected now again. So we can use it. Another thing, which I... wait a minute. No. All things. I just thought you'd gone blind for a minute there. Well, no. The police station cars are only 650. Cheap like borscht. Well, I wasn't buying only 2 police cars because of the price. I was buying 2 police cars. And look, we are backpacking here. We need to... Ooh. We can't add more people. We need to... Well, this is not going... Okay, 2 cars, because the more cars you have, the more crime cases are being brought in. That has to do with the number of cars. I'm going to even... I don't want to have this many crimes, which I cannot solve. Only have 1 car here, so that we can kind of... there's a backlog being created now. It's still 67%. I think we can work this away, but we need a bigger police station probably. How is our court our courthouse doing? Fine. And our prisons, yeah, we are having zero criminality. Let's see, we're beginning at 21%, 13%. So once I did say in the comments, I will get into how we determine the length of our sentences and these kind of things. But it's only now our loyalty is 36%, and the loyalty is pretty equal amongst the people here. You see a loyalty 32, 35. It's in the 30s. It's not one is 30% and the other is 60%. So 35, 36, you can kind of be guaranteed that there are people having that loyal. So how are we? 35%. We can kind of add some more propaganda. I don't care for sports. Go away. Add some more propaganda. A little bit sport. I don't... The preference for alcohol can be negative, right? Anti-religious as well. I believe... You could kind of do that, but I only have 100% to... What if I put you... Oh, I have 98% to spend, so... And then I want to have the cultural enjoyment just where it reaches 0-ish. Like so. Once we have our police station or our radio station up, we will have to revisit this again. But now we have our criminality rate. It's minus 4%, and this is imprinted on each criminal each year. Each year is a month's time approximately in game. So these crimes are too long, and I don't want to wait this long for... I don't want to have this many prisoners. So what I'm seeing, 1.8 years, it would have to be, it's every 0.1 year where the 4% decrease in criminality is being imprinted. So for 9 points, where that is 9.9, that would be 99 times. Well, so we have imprinted 4% now. Is that correct? 4.19%. So if you would go to 100%, that would be 1025. So 2.5 years maximum. I hope that makes sense. 25 times 4.4% is 100%. And we don't have 100% criminals. So the maximum would be 2.5 years. So we're going to decrease this to 2.5 years. 2 years could be possible, 2.5. And then make this, what's minimum? 0. Okay, let's not do the 0.5 years. Like 1 year and 1.6. I think this would be great. And I think that the criminals, because now, you see, they're serving a sentence 0.8 of 3.5 years. And this person has already been corrected. So criminality is down. So yeah, I think this is a better way to... if you do it like this, you can have more criminals going through your system. The only thing that worries is this police station. We have the lowest percentage to is 41. This has to go up 32, 29. Yeah, you will be fixed. You're at 29%. Let's keep that in mind and revisit this in a while. Okay, let's go back to the comments. So I said I will do it later, but I did do the length of the sentences here. And we are going to have to revisit that after the radio station is done. How are you? Am I auto buying steel? No, okay, thank you. Because we still need 27 and we have that, so you can be finished. And how are you doing? Why don't I get any excavators here? Because I don't have them or something? This is nice. Okay. Go on. You see how I love the whole snow plowing system here. It doesn't matter that you're kind of blocking everything here just because you don't know which way to go. Go do that. Go do that. Okay. Have some sense of... yeah, okay. Excellent. Okay, back to the comments. I hope that you are going for the farm area to get an excavator there, so we can get some, because it's already December 18th. Let's just see if this is the... Yeah. Ooh, look at the little... Okay, then go to your home. What are you going to do? Hopefully going to the farm. Yes, you can do it, I know it. No. Why? I don't get it. You are all because the windmill is also high. You made the wrong decision, mister. But okay, let's just go with it. Okay. Comments. Adam also said, if you are going to start putting the day night cycle in, for YouTube sake, it might be better to record in 4040p as dark, and YouTube never really looks Right. At the higher resolution, it works much better. Maybe try for an episode or two and see if it takes any longer to edit, upload. Yeah, it definitely will take longer because the file size will be bigger. Now my file size is like 8 gigabytes and it takes me 3-4 hours to upload. And I think with this, the file size will be bigger. But what I was intending to do was more like do the night cycle, have a little ride around through our republic, but not building in night and things, because I don't like this in my own gameplay as well. So yeah, I will try to see what it entails if I increase the file size to 4040p. Then he says the 3x3 water pumps only pump about one large pipe of water. I like to put a large water tower near the end users, but I think you're building enough already for the extra expense. Well, I do want to build another water source supply, because this only supplies 70 liters and the plant can have 120 liters. And sometimes it's already at 50%. So yeah, I would like to do that. And at the same pace, we can kind of look, it's December 21st. So the heating plant has been producing and you are also producing pollution. So let's view the actual pollution. We can kind of see it better. It's pretty red here. And how are you? Yeah, it's not really green anymore. So what's 87%? So yeah, we should move these water stations. Move these ones and probably somewhere water pumping water. Well, probably somewhere here. Here's 95% too. And connect them. We should kind of look into that, I think. But that I think I'm going to do that more when it's not winter. Because once I connect this pipe. Or maybe I will create a bigger pipe. I don't know what pipe this is actually. If I have the biggest. I think it's a medium size. I probably want the biggest. Or don't I? 56 square meter. And what can you process? 120 square meter, a cubic meter. And the biggest pipe can. 127, yeah, so we need the biggest pipe here. So at some point we need to replace this. Okay, thank you, Adam. Because, yeah, this is costing us chemicals now. But we are getting rich. Slowly but surely. Let me see, how much oil do I have? Still no oil here. How much oil do you have? 128. Add another oil. Because this is going down, which is a good sign, and then we can kind of add other oil wells. Okay, I don't want to dwell too long on the comments, because I also want to build. How long are we in now? Oh, 43 minutes already. Oh, really? Oh. Wow, that went quick. So what if I don't know what to do. I'm going to the comments quite quickly, and then I want to build the everything around the, how do you call this, the production of food and clothes and things, no clothes, food and meat and things like this, and then I'm going to stop at an hour hopefully. Jarlene says, hi, if you swap storages, oil for bitumen, the cistern will park nicely in the second storage. That's a good idea, and I'm going to do this in the next episode. If I'm going to change this to bitumen and this to fuel, it does go better, because the cistern going this weird way, I don't like it very much. And also he says, I believe now you are in stage when you can allow auto search for roads and paths to be built. You are correct. Let's do that. I am. Okay. So yeah, I agree. Copti, welcome Copti, hi. Nice, you reached 3,000 people. Time to celebrate. I keep forgetting how big the freaking radio station is. It is ridiculous. This is on episode 27. We are now at 3,500 people almost. So yes, yay, great. Jarlene says on episode 30, if you will use dumpers for delivery coal and iron, you can export gravel. It will pay for fuel. If you set a line for this, check fuel accessibility near the border. Yeah, but also map issue is I have to have like 18 dumpers in order to make this working, and I don't have the money for that at this moment. I have the money for like 9 or 8, but once we do this, this is a very good option to get the gravel, export the gravel, import the coal and the iron and things like this. Yes, thank you for your suggestion. And the last one you said, loaded truck can be transferred between distribution office only when you move them to construction office. Cargo is lost at 32 minutes. And I didn't understand what you meant here. Kuba, I'm sorry, I'm going to skip your comments for here because it's taking too much time. Sorry. Frankie says, you have the power and now you can buy more lollipops at the western border, then would be healthy. Yeah, I would get fat. Probably. Because how much do I have? How much do I have? $1,400. Yeah, that would be here. I laughed so hard about the bicycles for the agent. That's maybe one of the less mods I will get. B2A, the link is where to your list? Oh, yeah, I forgot to put it in. Columbus said Bromfeet for the secret police instead of a black luxury car with blacked windows. Columbus also said, it's not a winter. Don't forget to check the pollution of the heating plant. Yeah, because of your comment, I did that. And we need to change it. Thank you. Thank you. Let me see. Chuck said, watching you play is fun. Thank you for that, Kai and Maya. Thank you, Chuck, for your very, very nice comment. I was excited when you liked my idea of building a steel mill and then disappointed when you abandoned that idea. I built a tiny steel mill near the border to supplement, not replace, my steel purchases. So my situation was quite different, but since you have already built a steel mill, you could buy 2 or 3 dumpers and staff the mill with a skeleton crew. If nothing else, it might be easier to sell the darn thing if prospective buyers could see it in action. Well, I'm definitely going to hold on to the steel mill. For one, I might do that and just have it not run at full capacity. The second one, if we're going to produce iron and coal, we can kind of create a harbor maybe there and there. I don't know how expensive these harbors are, and do it by boat, by ship. That would be nice, but that's way in the future. Copti says, I wonder when you will start farming. Well, now. It would be great if the people could get freshly baked bread. Side note, good episode. Thank you Copti. Eric also said, very nice video. Oh, sorry, that's about a line spacing video. Sorry, that's different. And then the last episode from Caffeine Encrypted. Good call on stopping with this steel. I found the same thing on one of my playthroughs. It requires a huge amount of resource and very frequent rate. And if you import, if it's expensive and slow. If you produce it all yourself, then it becomes worth it. Still, you will be raising its market value by buying it constantly until that time. Plus, the loading rate of the custom house is super slow compared to an aggregate loader. Also, thanks for the shout out. You're welcome. Well, this is this was also one of the issues, and this is if we decide to do this with trucks, I would definitely use the money from the western border and build it there. So, those were the comments. Thank you everyone for your support. We have 10 minutes to build ourselves the area here. And for that I'm going to pause. So we are still ending in this here because I have to clean the area up a bit. Go clean. ding, 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 ding. So, okay. Okay. And I already F1 did look at how am I going to do this. I did select a great storage because I have so many that otherwise I would be I'm going for this one, and yes, it costs 156 tons of steel, but if I look at this one with 10,000 crops is also 156, and then I'd rather go for 24,000, also because maybe we can even build a second farm and we can use the same production area for that. So how am I going to do this? Maybe select the thing you're trying to build. Maybe here. Grain elevator. Okay, and then I want to build around it a butcher, or a butcher and a livestock area, probably here. I want to build a food factory and a distillery. And we might use the drop-off points. I think the distillery will be here, and that the drop-off point for grain will be here. I think that's what I'm going to do. Okay, first of all, I have the road cargo station, and I will have 6 of them, like here. Okay. I can't see. Yeah, I can get away with the road here. Okay, that's one. And I'm going with vanilla buildings. Because I can't be bothered, to be honest. Food factory. Turn you around. Or... I think I'm going to do it like so, a little bit towards here. Yes. Then, livestock. Here, livestock farm. And I'm going to use a modded one here actually, because you are creating 50 tons per day. Livestock farm. 15 tons. 15 tons. I don't see the difference. Okay. R. Do I do it like so? Or. Here. Is this? No, because I need to connect to these. I need to connect to these ones. Connect you like so. I think I'm going to do it like... I'm not going to put you in straight. That's an option. I'm going to put you like so. Yes. Yes, I do agree with myself. Which is always nice. Well, I don't need a whole range. I do need a slaughter horse. And you are going to follow the grid again. Maybe I'm mirroring you because of the walkways. Sorry for that. Go like so. No. Yes. I don't like that I'm. I think this would be nice. Go like this. Okay. Have no. Are you connecting nice? Yes. Okay. But it's not the same angle. Sorry, I need to redo this. Again. Where are you? Here. Here. Have the same angle. Mirror you around, maybe. This is the same angle. There. Again. Okay, and now I have some room for a distillery here. And we need storage. Storage. Where's the storage? Oh, you. Turn you around. No. Mirror. No, yeah, this is the one I meant. Probably something like so. Okay. And then the distillery. Alcohol. You. Let's put you. This is never going to work. That's why. Oh, it is. That's great. Okay. So these are the only factory connections we need, right? So, and then I thought bus station wise. Probably where we drop off the people. No, this is not the bus station. Where is my bus station here? How about here? So that I can have these bridges, which I like a lot. You. I don't need bridges. I don't need them because there are no people working there. So you can go like there, there, and there. I could add a clothing or a fabric factory if I wanted here. So I have the space, but I'm not doing it, but I could. Okay, so no bridges. Then I can put in the I already did put in the factory connection. So, road wise, what are we going to do? Gravel? I think I want a road here. Yep. No. A little bit back. Connect you probably later, or connect you straight away. Straight away. Okay. Have a road, around here, I guess. Go back. And I'm going to connect you as well. Okay. Okay. This will be connected later. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Let's build you. Have a little bit of a play. One and one. So we need electricity here. We need water here. We need sewage here. But that I will do the next episode, because it's been fun, and we're still not having. I don't like this at all. Why are you not bringing me an excavator? Because you have been a boss all the time, so I didn't have a chance. But why? Is my asphalt factory not working? No. They're heading this way, but don't you have the farm assigned or something? Large farm. So, this would be your chance to kind of pick up. Oh. Finally, someone's listening to me. Are you going to the farm? Yes. Okay, well, that's solved. I hope you liked this episode. Next episode, we're going to kind of really monitor that this farm is getting built. And I also probably want to buy some vehicles. So the vehicles are already here. And that's when it's March 10th that I don't have to import vehicles from the border. Thank you for watching, and I hope you're having a very, very nice day. Bye-bye.